Good evening, Valley. Welcome to another episode of Saturday Night City Guide, broadcasting live from Studio 64 in the heart of downtown Fargo, here at the flagship, also known as the Eagle's Nest. But many of you listeners out there know it as the old Lowerman's. The original Lowerman's here on Broadway, across the street from State Bank and Trust, UBS, and next door to Broadway Classic Subs. Mr. Gill. Is that his name?
Yeah, Mr. Gill.
Mr. Gill. He also owns the building next door, doesn't he, Kev?
Yeah, he's got that whole, all the way from the corner over to...
He has that all the way to the corner?
Yeah, all the way to the corner. That's his.
That piece that's been sitting empty for 3 years now?
Yeah, I think the last business in there was Dorgan. Was it Dorgan?
It was during the election, yeah. He bought it for the...
Yeah.
Basically the billboard.
Yeah, I don't think there's been anything there yet.
I don't even think they actually had people in there during that time.
Mannequins.
Acting like they were out and about working, yet all he really wanted was the signage, the window.
Well, that's a great idea.
Well, yeah. I mean, if it costs $750 for a billboard, it's about what they run, about $750. And this way you get, 10,000 people a day walking up and down Broadway, driving up and down.
Is that a census fact there, 10,000?
Well, that's what they promote.
Is that okay. Downtown, that's what downtown is.
Yeah, that's what they say. There's any given time 10,000 people working in downtown Fargo. It's probably more, probably less. Who knows?
Sure.
I mean, you hear a number and you just kind of go with it, whatever.
Hey, just, yeah. That's
I have no way of checking my facts.
Nope.
By the way, Kevin Tobosa sitting directly to my left. I'm your host, Jason Spiess. We have Matt Johnson in studio. He's going to be our music act this evening. We have kind of a potpourri of show. By the way, your mic's on too, Matt, just so if you want to.
All right. Well, good evening, everybody.
Throw in a comment from time to time. We have a kind of a moving show this evening. We may have some prom goers stopping by.
Morehead prom.
I got a text from one of the couples, downtown Dave Anderson's son, Jared.
Oh, Jared.
And his date, Allison Thompson, who is the lead in Blood Brothers. They were going to stop by, but I got a text that dinner's taking longer than anticipated at Monty's. Monty's not there.
No.
So we may have some Morehead High students stopping by to talk about their prom, because tonight's theme is prom.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
The most memorable prom song that you had, memorable date. Maybe there was an instance or two. Maybe there's something at dinner. I had my first escargot go at prom.